That's all from Newsnight tonight. Before we leave you, an advertising agency called Dentsu London and a film company called Berg were playing around with tablet PCs recently in search of ideas and came up with this. You take an iPad and move it along while the screen flashes up a series of 3D letters as seen in cross-section like this. And if you photograph what you're doing on one single long exposure shot, it looks like this. So they made a movie of it, and here's an extract. Good night.